Right, something a bit different. But get the screen into here. And I've welded all this up here so if it doesn't fit it's my fault. So if it doesn't fit, Mark, I'll give you your money back on the welding.
Okay. I'll put you inside then on the string since you're better.
I brought some stuff, I don't know if any of that is useful.
Yeah, I've got a string in here.
There's a sucker and
what we're going to do is going to
drop it on the string at the bottom, is it?
String at the bottom, we're going to put the seal liquid on here or on the seal.
It'll take us 10 minutes, won't it? That's it, yeah. I'm way over here.
Okay, can't go massive.
We'll go away from there. Okay. I'm nowhere near him.
Okay.
I'm in there, yeah.
Forward, isn't it? It's going in, it's in at the top. Okay. behind afterwards. The wires down the side. Yeah, I'll chuck them in afterwards. Don't worry about them. This is supposed to be the best seal they do. So, I'm hoping it will go. And the guy I got the windscreen off said, he told me which seal to get, because he does them. And he said he uses wax oil for it.
You can't
really
see anything
then,
can you?
No. It's up to you. Okay. Do you think it's going on? It might want to go, oh no, it's not too bad, I thought it might want to go that way a bit. But... Might edging over. You got your plastic thing, and I'll just. I don't know where it will go.
Let's go with this then. This sounds all right.
What are you up to? Do you want something to wrap around that? The seal's tight on the frame, on the metal. You ready? Good job, the wind's blowing that way, isn't it? Over slightly this way, innit? So there's not a lot to do about that, is there? I mean, it's all right there, it's just a little bit here, but and it's not enough to worry about. It's over that side, but I think it's a problem. I don't think you can do anything about it now. Maybe let it settle for a day or two.
That was too easy, wasn't it? Crash. That went in really nice. It got a little bit iffy round here, just till we got the top in. Because the whole glass had to come inwards before that rubber seal would fit into the groove. I'm amazed how easy that was. Sorted!